MCA Home Video, the leader in quality home entertainment for more than a decade, invites you to join us as we move into the 90s with bright new stars, blockbuster new hits, and a brand new name, MCA Universal Home Video. So fasten your seatbelts as we take you back to the fun.
What, do I become like a rich rock star?
Back to the mystery.
This has got to be the wrong year.
Back to the surprises.
Mom, you're so big.
Back to the thrills.
There are now two of me here, and there are two of you here.
And back to the spills with Michael J. Fox.
Talk about deja vu.
And Christopher Lloyd.
My God.
In Back to the Future, Part 2. MCA Universal Home Video is proud to announce the video cassette release of one of this year's highest grossing films, with a historic opening weekend of $43 million, going on to gain over $115 million at the box office. Now, get ready for dynamic floor displays, posters, brochures, banners, buttons, static cling posters, oversized boxes, and more, with multiple POP mailings shipped directly to retailers and bulk quantities available to distributors. Plus, the most exciting news of all.
Doc, look at this.
Back to the Future Part 2 will arrive at video stores as Back to the Future Part 3 zooms into theaters nationwide. A multi-million dollar theatrical ad campaign will create Back to the Future awareness starting in April and continuing through July. Plus, an extensive post-street date ad campaign for the video release of Back to the Future Part 2 will begin in June and continue through July and beyond. So get ready. Starting May 24th, the future will be back.
It's just everything. It's everything you go to movies for.
What do you mean we're in the future?
October 21st, 2015.
Marty, we're going to be able to see our wedding.
Wow.
The intent here is to gain a clear perception of humanity. Where we've been, where we're going, the pitfalls and the possibilities, the perils and the promise.
What, do I become like a rich rock star?
Please, Marty, no one should know too much about their own destiny.
I am rich, though, right?
Oh, this is heavy.
Hello? Hello, anybody home? Look what happens to your son.
We win.
The time continuum has been disrupted, creating an alternate 1985.
Why don't they can't be you? You're so big.
It's your father.
My father.
Did you get kicked out of another boarding school?
Marty, are you feeling all right?
No!
Starring Michael J. Fox, Christopher Lloyd, Michael J. Fox.
More like a couple of teenagers, no?
And Michael J. Fox.
Mom, is that you?
Steven Spielberg presents a Robert Zemeckis film, Back to the Future Part 2. From Amblin Entertainment and MCA Universal Home Video. And don't forget these two outstanding May releases for the whole family from Amblin Entertainment. Dad, backed by the star power of Academy Award winner Jack Lemmon. Plus, Ted Danson, popular star of Cheers and Three Men and a Baby. They lead an all-star cast that Us Magazine calls solid gold.
Gonna be okay?
I will be as soon as you go.
Where's Dad?
I don't know. Probably out pole vaulting.
Co-starring Oscar winner Olympia Dukakis.
No?
And Ethan Hawke, star of Dead Poets Society.
We were awesome tonight, Dad.
Rex Reed says Dad is filled with life and joy. Dad, coming to video cassette May 10th, backed by a television ad campaign and exciting POP materials. And get ready for the release of one of the most popular films of all time, James Stewart in Harvey.
Well, anyway, I was walking down along the street and I heard this voice saying, "Good evening, Mr. Dowd." Well, I turned around, and here was this big 6-foot rabbit leaning up against a lamppost. I thought nothing of that, because when you've lived in a town as long as I've lived in this one, you get used to the fact that everybody knows your name.
Perhaps they neglected to tell you at medical school that a rabbit has large pointed ears. Do you know what you've done? You've allowed a psychopathic case to walk out of here and roam around with an overgrown white rabbit. This sister of yours is at the bottom of a conspiracy against you. She's trying to persuade me to lock you up today. She had commitment papers drawn up. She has your power of attorney and the key to your safety box. And she brought you here.
My sister did all that in one afternoon. That Vita certainly is a whirlwind, isn't she?
It's a warm-hearted tale that proves there's no power like the power of the imagination.
I'll never be happier, Mr. Dowd. I know it.
Hey, this rabbit gag must be a good one.
Stock up now on this Oscar-winning classic. James Stewart in Harvey, finally released on video cassette at just $19.95 suggested retail. Thank you for joining us for this preview of our exciting lineup of releases for May. Now, stay tuned for our feature presentation of Back to the Future Part 2 from MCA Universal Home Video.